This tutorial covers how to view a submitted test or quiz in the Blackboard Student Grades area. Please note the amount of test or quiz information available for your review depends on what your instructor allows. If the test or quiz is automatically graded, the results can be found in the All view or the More Focused Graded view. Check to see if your instructor added any comments. If the test or quiz contains any essay or short answer questions that the instructor has to manually grade, the test will show up in the Submitted heading. To view your test attempt, click on the name of the test or the quiz. In the next screen called View Attempts, look under the Calculated Grade column and click on the score or icon found here. Your attempt display shows what the instructor has allowed to be visible. In this example, the instructor has allowed students to view the question, the selected answer, and correct answer. There is also feedback. In many instances, instructors only show basic information about the test and do not show questions, selected answers, correct answers, or feedback. The instructor chooses what you are able to see. If you have any questions, please contact your instructor.